After an IED blast in Afghanistan, Marine veteran Stephen Cochran was told he would never walk again. But then the VA hospital in Nashville stepped in. A successful surgery not only gave him back his legs, it also gave him a new chance to pursue his childhood dream.
Marine veteran Stephen Cochran beat the odds. The single off his second album is moving up the country music charts.
I'd been in music my whole life, and so I always knew that this was something that I wanted to do and that was what I wanted to pursue.
During sound checks, he works out performance kinks with his band. It's a life he couldn't have imagined 7 years ago. Cochran joined the military after September 11th. Patriotism runs in his family. His father and grandfather served in the Army. Stephen wanted to do his part, but a tour in Afghanistan nearly cost him his life.
The ambushes started immediately. Every day we were out in the field, taking pop shots at from everywhere.
Where's that fire coming from?
We get about 20 miles inside of Kandahar, and that's the last thing I remember. I woke up a month later, and I was in Bethesda, Maryland, and they told me that I would never walk again.
When you look at him now, it's hard to imagine, but Cochran spent 9 months adjusting to life without legs. Then VA suggested a unique surgery.
When the nurses had told my mom, you know, he doesn't have a spinal injury, it just seems like they could do a kyphoplasty on him.
Kyphoplasty surgery is typically performed on elderly patients with degenerative discs. Cochran was only 25, but VA doctors thought it might repair the shattered bones in his back.
Your lumbar sit like this, where I'd taken chunks out and they fell forward and was pulling on my spine. And so that's the reason I couldn't feel my legs. So they put a balloon in between the lumbars and then filled it in with a cement epoxy.
Do you feel some pretty good tension going through
there?
Years after surgery, VA physical therapist continued to fine-tune his balance.
This is definitely a challenging one for you, isn't
it?
And build his strength to perform on stage.
I made myself a promise when I was in the hospital that if I ever walked again, I would be happy, always. I would do what makes me happy, and that's music.
It don't matter that I got him at a deep discount. She don't care, it's the thought that counts.
Cochran signed a record deal with ARIA Records. His new release, Walmart Flowers, is moving up the charts.
And some Walmart flowers in a mason jar. A funny lovey-dovey 99-cent card.
I write what I live. 99% of the time, if you're going through something, you're not the only person in the world that's going through that. You're going to find a group of listeners that you touch.
While country music fans seem to be embracing the former Marine, he hasn't forgotten those who are still fighting for freedom. Cochran recently shared his tunes with troops in Iraq. He performed in front of hundreds of GIs, marking another grand performance on the battlefield.
You know, I've always said I can win every country music award there is, but nothing will take away the day that they shook my hand and called me a United States Marine.
With his new goals in sight, Cochran is also giving back to the troops in another way. He's teamed up with the Independence Fund to help severely disabled vets get iBot wheelchairs that can even climb stairs.